Hello, this is Easy Cooking 3-to-1. Today I'm going to make raw papaya salad. This salad is made with raw papaya which has been cut into small pieces along with some chopped tomato and cucumber. A little bit of toasted cumin powder gives this a mild flavor. I will now show you how I made this. To start, I have 4 cups of raw papaya which has been cut into small pieces. I will microwave this for a total of 60 seconds. I will first microwave it for 30 seconds, remove it, stir the contents, and then again microwave it for the balance of the 30 seconds. The cooking time is adjusted according to the ripeness of the papaya. This is done microwaving. Next, I will roast some cumin powder. I have a pan on medium heat. To this, I'll add some cumin powder and I'll roast this until it darkens. This has darkened. I'll turn the heat off. And keep it aside. I will next roast some peanuts. This is unsalted and pre-roasted peanuts. I'll roast it until it starts turning light brown. This is now starting to turn light brown. I'll turn the heat off. Keep this aside. Next, I'll start assembling the salad. To assemble the salad, I have a bowl. To it, I'll add the chopped papaya, some chopped tomato, chopped cucumber. I'll mix these. To this, I'll add some green chilies to taste and the roasted cumin powder. Mix it. I'll add the toasted peanuts. Next, I'll add some chopped cilantro leaves. Mix these. Some salt to taste and some lemon juice. I'll mix all of these. And this looks so beautiful and colorful. And this is now ready to serve. Beautiful and tasty raw papaya salad. You can serve it anytime. I would love to hear from you. Please post your comments. Good food that was easy cooking. I hope you'll try it sometime. Thank you for watching.